environmental concerns are very huge. There are about 51,000 kgs of solid waste is generated per day. There's open defecation constantly visible to all of us. Broken glaciers is quite a common sight. Pahalgam and below, there is an increase in hepatitis B and other waterborne diseases post the Yatra. But after 1985, the entire wave of the Hinduization leading to the Babri Masjid demolition and subsequent, the kind of atmosphere that has gotten created, you know, in India is automatically sending, you know, people in here. A lot of them are carders. We can build more roads, we can build more infrastructure, we can build more, temporary structures so that we can support more people. No, that's inherently flawed.